hurt.
Place it down and climb back up to jump on it. The door.
Jump onto it. Whee! Nailed it. Now we got you. Riding on your hand. Get back on top of the ball.
Nicely done.
What's that? Know what the full puzzle would do?
You have a better head for those puzzles than I do.
I got sand in my shoe. I might just...
Please maintain appropriate footwear during all puzzle exercises.
Oh, okay. Not even some flip-flops?
No.
What if I do it anyway? What are you gonna do?
I will stare at you disapprovingly.
Okay, well that's not gonna... Okay. Appropriate footwear at all times. Utter.
Thank you.
Ah, Jake. You have to try this. So you know what feeling when you watch your favorite TV series and then things get a bit empty after? And you just wish that you could watch it again for the first time? Well, the other day, apparently, I finished a really good show and had that exact feeling. It was nearing my reset time anyway, so I had finished all the puzzles here. And I left a post-it note to myself explaining this. And now that I've reset, I'm literally watching it for the first time again. And oh my goodness, it feels so good. Knowing that this show is going to be my favorite show all over again. Ha ha. Come over some time after the shift and we can catch up. Cheers, Niles.
Aww. That's wholesome. But kind of terrifying. Reset.
Whee! And I go up again. I jump and jump up and I get down again. Down gonna keep me down. I jump up, I get down again. And I'm never gonna keep it down.
There was a button underneath.
A button?
Oh, I see what you gotta do. Button on there. Walk across.
Do, 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 do.
Looks like there's something else standing right there.
Like, before you jump.
Get up to the top, and then not drop it off the end.
This end?
Yep.
And then?
It did not land on the button like I expected it to.
No, it did not.
Because it was going... If it would have, it would have hit that grill. So you could have pulled it up. Oh, like the other one.
Okay.
I think I got it.
Didn't get very far.
Nope, it's meant to do that.
Okay.
This is a great idea.
And then you grab it after you.
Hey.
You almost got it, eh?
I had it. But I did the stupid of making...
You pressed it too many times?
Yep.
Stuff. If you take it with you down, weigh the button to activate the boost and then set it back to the last one.
Two heads are better than one in this instance. But if...
Boing!
the top button. That top button, it needs to hop up. It needs to backtrack back onto the top.
Yes.
Just, do what you can.
Yeah. Sorry, yes, Griff.
Give up. Once we get to hear the sandals banter again.
I got sand in my shoe.
Please maintain appropriate footwear during all puzzle exercises.
Oh, okay. Are you using some flip-flops?
No.
What if I do it anyway? What are you gonna do?
I will stare at you disapprovingly.
Okay, well that's not gonna do it. Okay. Appropriate footwear at all times. Got it.
Thank you.
On there. Jump back up. Hey. Jump back up. Drop down to the... Jump back up to the third floor. Drop down to the second. Reverse it into... Success. Nicely done.
I feel like once we have heads wrapped around the entire puzzle, all its moving parts, we can solve it. What happened?
What happened?
What happened? Storage area for
vanilla chocolate ice cream. And
I assume this. That is a grody looking trash.
Warning! Unstable rocks ahead. Note, I see a switch down there in the river. There must be a way to activate it.
A switch, you say?
Take the cube. Take the cube with you.
Going down there?
Yep. Thank you.
Warning! Unstable rocks ahead.
Oh. No,
I see a switch down there in the river. There must be a way to activate it.
I think you can drop it onto the switch. Looks like you did it quickly enough before the tree had time to leave.
Ba-dum-ching.
Is that E?
No, yeah, this looks like a big land you want. Dodge one.
Okay, shortness of breath and puzzle operative. Would you like me to enroll you at the Entropy Health and Fitness Center?
You want to get this dodging? You can press Y to launch unaware ones.
Get to know, bitch.
It down the river to the next section, see if that helps.
Seems to be some kind of puzzle that's going on over there.
There's gotta be a way to bring the other one over, so...
What's going on over here?
Ooh, computer. Probably an email. Hold it over the water, and then reverse it once you're on the other side. Now just follow it down the river.
Oh, that's... Oh, and then... Oh. Okay. Good thinking.
Oh, the laser element doesn't get wet or harm the electrical elements is beyond me, but
email time.
Jake to Paula. I'm really torn up about this. There must be a way. Thanks, Jake.
Hi, Jake. I'm so sorry that this has happened. My condolences. Put you in touch with our emotional support team if needed. Unfortunately, this is an occurrence and part of the job. If you rewind past the point where your daughter was born, there's simply no way that we can bring her back. Furthermore, we are also past the point where you met your wife. Fortunately, this is a sacrifice a lot of our employees have to come to terms with. I am deeply sorry that you are going through this, however, you can never guarantee that this won't happen. As I am sure you can imagine, I'm dealing with a lot of these requests at the moment. The last rewind took us back to 1991, which of course affects a lot of people. Kind regards, Alina. So.
Wow. So this email was written in 1991.
That's just an example of a...
No, I mean as of Earth time. Matt Pat's gonna come out of retirement like John McClane. And I think you can use that to get to the other not only get to the other side, but... Ooh. Don't step on that, but put the bridge on the button and take it take the regular box with you.
Here? Let's see what you're thinking.
And then put the box on the door button.
Yeah, that's close.
Hello, Samurai. I'm in Japan, looking for an edgerunner. Have you heard that copy pasta?
I don't think so.
Was I wrong? Oh, yeah, I was wrong. Wait. You need the regular button there.
Yeah, I think I know what to do. It's just... Oops. I think I have the idea.
Super.
Detecting shortness of breath and puzzle operator. Would you like me to enroll you at the Entropy Health and Fitness Center?
No, no more enrolling me in anything.
You are now enrolled to the Entropy Health and Fitness Center.
No, stop, I'm fine.
Your next class is Pilates, every Tuesday at 3 p.m.
Step one. Mm-hmm.